Sorry for my speech, but I've been to dental technician, but it's been worse. That's why I had to use the mouse. But thank you so much for 500 subscribers. It means a lot. I'll come into that later. Anywho, first, I've received some messages from new subscribers that feel that it's unfair of me to ask for questions. It seems like I am pushing people to watch some old videos of mine to answer questions. That wasn't my intention, and I thought it was easy questions, but no. Even though, Bob, you wrote the questions down, you son of a bitch. Okay, anywho, was it Bob? I think it was Bob, I'm not sure. Anywho, sorry, it's very hard to speak and it hurts so freaking much. So, I'm going to give it some days because I'm in a hurry. I forgot my daughter's school started today. It's very embarrassing, okay? And so I gave it some days so people can submit, and you don't have to answer any questions or whatsoever, okay? So new rules starting over, and the number 500 I'm going to contact if it's possible, or I'm going to contact number 501. That's my Levi's trousers, my favorite one, so why not? But I'll try to, you know, yeah. And I've been out and buying candy today, and this is if a YouTuber receive it, can you please upload when you put it in your mouth? It's licorice powder. It's not drugs or anything, okay? It's licorice powder, and if you're not a Dane, it's very different, and I really like to see. It's like putting pop rocks in a baby's mouth for first time, or an animal. Have you ever tried it? But it looks fun, you know. But it's the same, you know. So yeah. So that's, I also bought some other licorice, and Danish licorice is very strong and salty, so yeah. Anywho, and then some people have, I respect it, I understand it, I should have been careful myself, because I think I have two stalkers, and I live in a very, we are only 6 million people here in Denmark, and everyone can find my address, so I don't care anymore, you know. But some people have written to me that if they want to submit, but they want to be private with their address, and I respect that. I just want to say that don't be afraid. I don't know what to do with your address other than sending your post. You are also going to get mine, because I have to put insurance on the package, because I don't want to lose it. I don't trust the postal office in Denmark. There's a good reason for it. Anywho, and yeah. So you're going to get my address as well, and if you go to my website, you can find my address. I'm really so freaking easy to find. You can actually Google me, no, Google Earth me, and you can see my bedroom window, and you can see some a blue glass and some plants, and yeah. Anywho, so okay, so don't be afraid, and I never ever going to give it away or disrespect you in any way. So, you know, I hope you trust me, and I do understand if, okay, you have to be careful in these days with address and personal information. So that's it. I just want to say thank you, especially, and it's so annoying that I can't speak properly, because it's, if I didn't have my YouTube, I'm actually 99.9% sure that I have been using drugs again. And maybe you would ask, why aren't you clean for your kids? Say, you know, but it's not a secret that I have hepatitis C, and for every month I'm getting more and more tired, and people can't see it, you know. By that I have lost friends, because I can't visit, and apparently they don't understand that I just don't have the energy to, you know. And it's also frustrating that I feel like I have an 80-year-old body and want to go to clubbing or do stuff with my daughter or whatever, and I can't because I'm damn tired all the time. But YouTube is more easy, because it's, you know, yeah. And I'm not good at uploading, and many people have, oh my god, been annoyed about the sound, but I can't afford a microphone or a camera. I'm so sorry, but I really want to, but I can't, okay? If you want to help, go to Save Lupus page, and you'll find out why I can't afford it. So, anywho, and I don't know how to make a Patreon. So, you know, I do have a PayPal account, but I don't even know how to do. But my friend is helping me, so I got a couple of good friends that's, you know, always there, so I'm appreciative. But I just want to say, if it wasn't for you subscribers, and if, let us say that I just was stalling at the 100, I don't think I just would have stopped and said, hey, there's no reason to, you know, continue. But that it's, you know, going up, the numbers for subscribers have made me feel that I still have something to give to the world, even though I can't do what I want with my body because I'm tired, you know. So thank you very much for helping me to stay clean and to have a purpose in life. If it wasn't for you, I don't know, you know. So yeah, I don't want to make it longer. So thank you for submitting and subscribing and all that, and you have still some time and no questions. You don't have to be afraid or anything, and I'm so sorry I speak like this and it hurts so freaking much, so I'm going to stop because I have to make another video. So yeah. Bye bye, and thank you. Arigato. Tak. Danke. Bye bye.